Oh, this looks really dark. Exactly. I was thinking the same way. Oh, something's gonna happen here. I just know it.
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
What's this up there?
God, it smells.
You have a gas mask, I don't. I mean... Wait, that one's gonna come alive, isn't he? Oh, well, now he's dead, I guess. Flare. Probably gonna need that.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Me neither. Why is the music going up? Something's gonna happen here, doesn't it? One of them has a flashlight? Wow. Alright. And that for SWAT? Yeah. Do it. Well, all the zombies. Oh, one of them again. Why'd always go for me? Get him! You have a shotgun! Finally. Yeah, same here. Oh, those guys again. Get out of the way! You're literally gonna die if you keep standing there, man. Alright, here. Only 3 bullets left. Stick with me, yep. Perfect. Oh. Can he open it?
Another locked door. Great. Hey, get into that vent up there. See if you can find a way around to unlock the door from the other side. We'll hang out here until you're done.
You're SWAT. So you don't suppose... I thought they should supposed to be going to vents, not me. Alright. Let's see. Yeah. There we go. What the hell? Oh, please don't tell me they're all dead. Oh, fuck's sake. Let's see.
Nice to see you're back. We started to miss you.
They're still alive. Good.
Okay, one locked door's enough. We don't have time for this. Move aside. I always wanted to do this.
Nice.
After you.
This is pretty dark. Yeah. Oh. Oh wow. Oh fucking hell. I'm blocked. Oh, I can't get the flare anymore. It's in the one. Oh, another warehouse. Yeah, get on fire, mate. Oh, wow! Alright, die already. Oh my god, more of them? Shoot him! Yeah, literally you're right about that. More of them. All right, finally. Oh, this isn't good.
Alright, looks like another door we have to blow. Let some firepower do the trick.
Alright.
Lead the way. We need to get this gate open. I'll stay here with him. You two go find the controls.
Yes, sir.
I do. Well.
Here's the switch. Flip it.
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Hey, thanks, nice lady. Okay, that should do it. Now let's get back to the others. The less time I spend alone with you, the better.
Wow. Jesus. Okay.
What
the hell?
Doing?
Can't move.
The noise, it's too strong. Stop it.
What in the world is he talking about?
Calm down. There is nothing here.
We gotta do something.
It's just getting worse and worse. You're not taking us out. You're leading
us. Oh no, I have to shoot him, don't I? God.
Please, just stop.
This isn't looking good. Get ready to shoot.
I'm ready.
My eyes are open now. I can see what you're doing.
Yeah. The blood came out his stomach when I shot him in the head. Oh fuck. Well, I only got two teammates left. God damn it. He was good. Maybe even the best. Oh wow, that's a lot of... Oh, one of those runners. Hells go for me, don't they? Nice one. Alright.
Oh man, they smell.
No shit, they're zombies. Oh, maybe I can put them on fire. Yeah! Good.
Nice. Another one down.
Oh, those guys again. Yeah, quickly get out of this tunnel.
Stand back. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Nice.
See, all those days of playing Doom paid off.
Oh come on man, we cannot... Oh no... Yeah! And now it's only me and him. Oh, music's turning up. There we go, put them all on fire. Holy crap! A lot of them. Good.
We can't stay here. Follow me at the evac point that's just ahead.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I mean, I'm right behind you. Alright.
Come on, the evac point is to right behind
us. Nice.
Watch out, more of them incoming.
Alright, oh, just knocked it, okay.
There's the evac point. Secure the LZ. Look out.
Oh. There we go. No, it's not gonna be that easy, is it? Oh yeah, of course. Get out of the way, get out of the way! Oh my god, now I'm the only one left. Jesus Christ. Oh, I got a shotgun. Yeah.
This hospital, it's been abandoned for a while now. Some things happened here. People went missing. They just covered it all up. However, not so long ago, they detected something beneath the hospital. A pulse. And then it all became clear. We found that same signal in the past. In that old house in the woods up north. We know exactly who we're looking for.
Oh, it's a doctor, isn't it?
His name is Dr. Rebecca.
Yeah.
Find that asshole and waste him. Good luck.
Alright. Yeah, I had a feeling it was him. Damn. Someone died. Oh. Oh, the elevator is still working.
I heard every word that man said. I am not a murderer. I have never intentionally killed anyone, and I don't plan on starting tonight. Therefore, I want to give you the chance to decide. In just a moment, this elevator is going to stop on the main level, directly next to the main entrance to the hospital.
Oh.
If you want to spare yourself, just leave me in this hospital alone. If you're bound and determined to find and kill me, though, just keep heading down the elevator. I won't stop you from coming. Just be warned, I will be forced to defend myself.
Yeah, see, this makes me not even doubt that he's actually a murderer, because he could have always brought me to the exit. And now, apparently, because that guy said I need to find that guy and murder him. Then he's like, oh yeah, I give you a chance to go out. No. I'm not gonna do it.
This area is restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately. It's for your own good.
Oh. Alright. Let's find this asshole. Oh, he's in here, isn't he? Wait, that's a house. that makes more sense. So the house is his. Core. Nightmare House 2 released. Night of the Advertising.